want to be the best, you got to train with the best.
Huh? I'm out of breath a little bit, but I'm going to be all right.
Enjoy the work.
Fuck this shit.
Working my ass off. I'm tired as hell. I'm running. Shit is crazy. I ain't doing shit. Can't have a run.
Yeah, I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah. Got some game from my day, so she might say she love me. She don't love me like she say she love me. Believe me, believe me. I'm the nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to be. I'm the one they come to see because they all believe me. Yeah. Real. Real, real.
I keep taking breaks, but nobody's ever gonna see this footage of me stopping. They gonna think I did the whole 7 miles. My lower back, that shit left about a mile ago. Shit is gone. That's why he the greatest. You got 500,000 riding on the side of you, and you out here running in the middle of the night. What y'all don't know is that this girl was sitting at the bus stop back there, and that's the first time she ever had 500 million to run by her. I'll tell you right now, I'm out of breath. Y'all go ahead.
It's been me on tune off the rip. That's the man that put me in the shit. If a nigga fuck with him, I put him down quick. Got a verse for anybody who won't talk about the clip.
Oh shit, man. This is bullshit.
Yeah, I mean you can't blame me for wondering. Doesn't matter, could be winter or the summer. On the road, I do One Direction numbers, I don't fucking miss. Yeah, Stunner and Magno. When Wayne was gone for 8 months, we put this thing up on our back and I was snapping off on everything.
Pull it together, man. I'm lazy as hell. Champ is out here getting it. I'm faking the funk. He just made me realize that my shit could be on a whole nother level if I had this work ethic right here. Look at him. He's running by strip clubs. He's running by parties. Some niggas up in there popping bottles. Another level, man. Greatest.
You out here running by strip clubs while these niggas popping bottles. You out here getting them. That's why you the greatest.
You got the last mile, and I'm going to finish it off. I'm ready. He just made a right turn right here, so I'm about to catch him. Go ahead and make the right, Alex.
Wait. Stop right here. This motherfucker just got on the freeway? Wait. He just got on the freeway.
Alright, here's the truth. I can't keep up with the champ, so no one's ever gonna see this footage, so just letting y'all know that I'm running up there when I catch my breath, but I'm not really running the whole 7 miles. That's why he's the greatest ever done it. Look at him, fully committed. How often do you see a Rolls Royce that's 500,000 in the street while you on the ground running? Fully committed. Say whatever you wanna say. Earned his life. While everybody's sleeping, he's up running his mile, focused. You don't expect this of somebody that's undefeated for their whole career. That's why you're the greatest. But guess what?
I'm the greatest next to the greatest.
miles. It's nothing but a thing, baby. It's nothing but a thing, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, man. Chocolate brothers, hey, running listen, down bacon.
Tell me. Appreciate it. Yeah.
Hey, you know, chocolate season is always in. Chocolate season is always in. You know, I got my boy, my son, 13, with the Cuba Link.
Talk to him.
13 with the Cuba Link. With the 41 millimeter.
Ooh. You know what I'm saying? It's my nephew right here. He seen me do 7 with his father. Just letting y'all know it's nothing, baby.
I ain't even need to wipe my face off, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even sweating that much.
Hey, man. It just happened, baby. He's gonna give you all my full report. How did I do, champ? How did I do, champ? I know I killed him.
From 1 to 10, I'll give you an 11.
11?
Yeah. Done a hell of a job.
I like that.
So we know you're an extraordinary singer, a hell of an actor. God damn, you're not bad for an athlete.
My man.
Not bad, not bad at all. I'll put him on my team any day.
Wow.
Any day.
Uh-huh.
And if they don't know, chocolate season is always in. Hershey Kiss season is always in.
Today is Sunday too, so it's not like a chocolate Sunday. I'm talking about, talk about it. Yeah. I'm horrible though, I'm horrible. I quit like 15 times, but no, we gonna edit that out.
Gotcha, we can't tell him that. No, never tell the truth.
I'm gonna tell y'all the truth about why I quit, okay? I stopped like 9 times, I'll tell you why. Because I borrowed some of Floyd's shoes. I wear a size 12, and I ran 7 miles like this, okay? I wear a 12, and these are 9s, okay? So there's the truth. Never run 7 miles in a size 9 when you really wear a 12. My feet was like this the whole time.
Well, guess what? That wasn't my shoe. I'm going to say it was my shoe. You know, I wanted these. That's the best running shoe. One thing I cannot do, I would not run in a certain type of shoe.
Yeah, talk about it.
But this one, I will run in this.
Those are the ones that make them great. I was just playing.
I run it.
This is to our title sponsor.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest,